What's up, guys? It's Dr. Jim. I am your chiropractor and your natural health care expert. I want to welcome you to this video. It is our Monday Motivator. One of the things that I know when we start the new year, if you notice, I'm outside, I'm moving, I'm walking. And one of the things that I know about a lot of people is, you set goals for the new year and you got stuck and you feel stuck. And sometimes when you feel stuck and you feel like you're not getting anywhere, yeah, here we go. See, we're gonna keep it moving, right? And that's the whole idea. When you get stuck and you feel like you're stuck, sometimes you just gotta keep moving. And when, one of the concepts is that your physiology will oftentimes, or your psychology will follow your physiology. So sometimes if you can get up and you can get moving and you get moving, and then that will start to change your brain and you might start to think of new ideas or get recommitted. So if you're feeling stuck, if you started that New Year's resolution and you're feeling stuck, then I just want you to get up and get moving, all right? And whether that be, recommit to your goal and go forward and go for it, or if that means like physically getting up and getting your butt moving. Because sometimes you get moving and you get things going, your psychology will follow your physiology, all right? So I hope that helps you be your very best today. Hashtag can't do it because I'm holding the camera. Never quit. And I believe that God wants the very, very best for you. And the day you believe that, it'll change your life forever. Have an awesome day.